So now she's like, together. I'm tired of this.
But see, in that scenario, because having been on the other side, divorce is not a word that you ever throw out unless you really mean it.